Arsene, I'm guessing that the first goal is probably your initial starting point for analysing the game. Did you feel that was a foul? Or?
Of course it was a foul. But he allowed the goal, and after that, I think we started well, and after that, it was much more difficult for us because we were 1-0 down, and Chelsea is very strong at defending and very good on transition, on counter-attack. And we paid for that. Basically, if you look at the goals we conceded, it's all that. But we may be not good enough in possession to get our game more dangerous, and we lost many balls in positions where you cannot afford to lose it when you play against a team who is good on counter-attack. But overall, look at all their shots. Our keeper had not a lot to save today, even if I concede that we did not create enough as well in the final third. But it was a kind of game which Chelsea loves and that they mastered very well.
How's Bellerin? The decision seemed to be made quite quickly.
Yeah, the decision was for me very quick, but you have to respect that. It's the head, you know. And I think one of the particularities of the game today is that the referees are much more severe with tackles on the ground and let much more go with elbows in the face. And it's not only today, but in many, many games I see that. But it's more dangerous to hit the head than the legs.
Do you think Chelsea will be champions now?
Look, they look at the moment in full confidence, powerful, strong. They don't concede goals. It's them to lose it, you know. They're in the best position. They don't play in Europe. They can wait every week for the next game, prepare properly, and are in a very, very strong position, yes.
And where does that leave your aspirations for the season?
Where does that leave us is to focus and prepare to win the next game, and that's what football is about.
Arsene, I take your point about the first goal. Did you feel after that your big players, Özil, Sanchez, didn't get to the levels that Hazard and Costa got?
Look, I leave that to you. For me, it's very difficult to come out individually on players after a big disappointment like that. Certainly, individually, we were not at our best in some positions. But it's very difficult to speak about that straight after the game.
Arsene, this ban, touchline ban, comes at the worst time.
Yes.
You're losing games and you're not there when your players are doing battle. How frustrating is it for you? And
it is very frustrating because I cannot do my job like I want to do it. But I have to pay for what I did, and I accepted it. And so we have to get on with it. And I especially have to get on with it.
So now is it going to be more difficult for you to communicate during games?
It's frustrating to watch from upstairs because you sit in the middle of people, they call on the phone, they stand up, get down, but I don't think as well that is an explanation of our defeat today.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Can I clarify, is Bellerin concussed? Was he knocked out?
Yes.
He was briefly knocked?
Was he completely knocked out? He didn't know the result of a game. No, at the time.
Didn't know the score at the time.
Didn't see the goal.
Thank you.
Thank you.